Good day to you children. Today we are going to read and understand lesson 3, The Boy Who Cried Wolf. First we are going to start with warm up. Describe a trick you played on your friends on April Fool's Day. How did you feel? What did they do? Children, on 1st of April we celebrate April Fool's Day. Okay, so you have to describe the trick that you have played on your friend, and how did they feel and what did they do, that you have to describe. A boy had just left school. He was sent out to take care of some sheep. Now can you see the boy? Yes. He watched the sheep for a long time. When he was tired of watching them, he thought he would have some fun. And what the boy did? He thought of a plan. He shouted, "Wolf, wolf," as loud as he could. The man in the fields heard him shout. Now you can see this man, they were working in the field. They came running up with sticks to scare the wolf and drive it away. See, they all are having sticks. Can you see the sticks? They were surprised when they did not see a wolf there. And when they came, and when there was no wolf, then they all were surprised. "Where is the wolf?" they asked. They asked, "Where is the wolf?" "There is no wolf," said the boy. "I called out for fun. It was good fun to see you all running up for nothing." See, the boy is laughing because he played a prank. The men were angry and went away. See, can you see the faces of all the men? They all are angry. Next day, the boy went out with the sheep again. Next day, again the boy went out with sheep. When he was watching them, a wolf came. The boy shouted, "Wolf, wolf," as loud as he could. But the man said, "It is only that boy calling out for fun. He will not catch us this time." And they decided not to go. Why they decided not to go? Because a day prior, the boy played the same prank. So no one came to drive the wolf away. The wolf went off with one of the sheep. The wolf went off with one of the sheep. Can you see the wolf? The boy went home sad. He had lost one of his sheep. The boy was very sad because he lost one of his sheep. He said to himself, "I will never shout wolf, wolf when there is no wolf." Okay children, so the boy decided from that day that he will never shout wolf, wolf when there is no wolf. So the moral of the story is that we should never lie. Okay, if we will lie, then people will not believe. Okay, so we should not lie. Now come to the next page. Now we are going to start with evaluate. Reading. A. Pick the right options to complete these sentences. The boy was sent out to take care of some sheep. Second, when he shouted wolf, wolf the first time, the man in the fields came running to drive it away, or the men in the fields continued with their work. So they all came to drive away the wolf. Third, when the man did not see a wolf there, the boy said he had called out for fun. The wolf had run away. So when the man did not see a wolf there, the boy said he had called out for fun. Fourth, The boy shouted, "Wolf, wolf," again because a wolf had really come, or he wanted to see all the men running towards him. What he wanted? No, the boy shouted, "Wolf, wolf," again because a wolf had really come. Fifth, the boy realized that the wolf carried away one of his sheep. Or people will not believe liars. So he realized that people will not believe liars. So we should never lie in our life. B. Read these sentences and answer the questions. Children, this I am going to give in your notebook. Okay, so we have finished our lesson. I hope you have understood the lesson as well as the matter. Thank you, children. We'll see you soon.